My name is Tunji Babagide.
All right, I believe that this is a program that is long overdue. There's a huge growth, or there's a huge increase between the rate of divorce a few years ago and separation among Christian marriages and the rate at which we have now. So I think that this is a very wonderful program such that it can address this that is almost becoming a plague. I used to say to people that our parents that didn't go to marriage seminars, that were not graduates, they were able to have 30 years, 40 years wedding anniversary. Here we are, at a punch of a button, you find information about marriage. And yet, there is an alarming rate at which Christian marriages end up in divorce and separation. However, I believe that there is a skill gap and there is a knowledge gap that is responsible for that. So Mind the Gap is a perfect program. It's like a square peg in a square hole. It's needed at this time. I wish it could be done once a month for 12 months in the year, such that we can, you know, address and nip it in the bud and ensure that we reduce the rate of divorce and separation in Christian home. And I believe, I look forward to the next one. Once I get the information, I'll certainly be there. One of the things that I'm living here with is the fact that you must do advanced forgiveness. Another thing I'm living here with is that you must be able to accept the fact that you cannot change anybody. Sometimes people want to change their spouse. I'm also living here with, it's as if iron came to sharpen my iron. Some knowledge I got when I was about going to marriage, just got like a brush up, just like you went for a tutorial before an exam. So for me, it's rekindling certain things, it's stirring up certain knowledge. And it's repositioning me not just to make my marriage work, but also to position my marriage to inspire several other marriages to work, and ultimately to be that model that the society wants. And I like what Kunle Kurenyo said, a couple of people pass the content exam, but they fail the container exam, and that's very powerful. Several people, when you see people well-dressed, you think they have a good home, but the reality is that they don't have self-awareness. There's even no self-mastery. Their level of emotional intelligence is extremely low. Their people skills and all of that. Their personality assessment knowledge is below average. And when all of that is in play, they can truly pass the content exam, but the container exam is usually failed. And also, I believe that it's just a wrap. I'm not even headlining at all. And Larry is going to come from the angle of emotional intelligence, how the deadly emotions can, you know, affect marriages, how unforgiveness can ruin marriages and all of that. So this meeting is a wrap. And I believe that every church that desires that they want to reduce the error rate or the divorce and separation rate in their churches should embrace this product or this service, or however you want to say it, because we need it. It's long overdue. And may the Lord bless the Garden Light Assembly.